going on, guys? This is X-Factor Gaming, and this is the start of the TEW 2016 Revival Series. Now, how that works, I'm going to be taking a failed indie company from the past and hopefully making them into something. Now, let's introduce you to our roster. We've got... Okay, why isn't that moving? There we go. We've got Alex, Riley, Big Cass, Bill DeMott, Billy Kay, Brian Hebner, Carlito, World Heavyweight Champ Cesaro, Chris Masters, Corey Graves on commentary, Keith and Kimberly, Lacey Evans, Lauren Harris, Leo Rush, MVP, Matt Bloom, Mauro Ranallo on commentary, Mike Rotunda, Peyton Royce, Rene Dupree and Rob Conway, which I will be dealing with as La Resistance when Renee's available. Speaking of Renee's, Renee Young on commentary, Rhea O'Reilly, O'Reilly, Rich Swan, can you handle this? We'll see. The Rock is your main man. He's the man behind it all. And of course, we have the up-and-comer Veda Scott. Now, just happened. Give me one here. Still trying to figure this crap out. Let's see. Now, let's go to our creative meeting here. And there you see what we have going on here. Ooh, both women. Nice. On the next big things list there. Five women on the hot prospects list. Of course, we know Rock can talk the talk. Showstoppers. Yeah, that's how we're going to start off the show every time to fire up the crowd, I guess. Ring generals. Kimberly is a ring general? Okay. And there's your four that are on fire, and your five that aren't. I'll turn that around, Veda. Don't worry about it. Time to find Conway, Carlito, and MVP. And our hidden gems. Watch it be mostly my cause. Thomas LaRucca, Scotty Slade, Mark Sherman, Sean Merriman, and Sean Studd. Sean Studd being, of course, Big John Studd's, I believe, kid. Okay, now we've got the actual game back here, so let's go ahead and book our next show. Now, we've already had two UWF shows. I originally recorded that, but the game wasn't doing its thing, so to speak. So we're going to... I decided to give this another shot. What we're going to do is we're going to book two shows and call it a day. Take a small break.
I'll be back in a second.
Show number 102 that we're gonna do on this episode. Make my back on here. All right, we're ready. Let's get some stuff going here for UWF Television. So we're gonna start off with a traditional angle that I like to do. And I'm gonna put her in the pre-show against somebody that's local. Ugh, not many choices here. In fact, none. We'll just give her a guy. Beat the shit out of that. Pre-show. Fata will be wrestling mostly on the pre-show until I can get her over enough, so that's what we'll be doing. She'll be over enough when she's about out of 40. Now the way I do pre-shows is, if they're not somebody that's a big name, or they're not over, they'll be going on the pre-show for a while. To get themselves more introduced to the crowd. I don't have, what is it called? Crowd management on, or whatever that crowd management theory is, or called, or whatever, but we do, I do not like to put people who I know might get low ratings right off the bat in there. We did that with my practice runs here, and we all saw what happened there. So we're gonna go ahead and put a match on here to start things off. It'll be Peyton Royce taking on Billy Kay. Why am I laughing? I don't have any idea, but that'll be our first match. We're only going to do another rock angle. This time, he's got Rhea O'Reilly and some of the girls in the office. Wow. I'm not going to make a comment on that one. For the time being, the women's... the angles are going to be mostly involving the girls. To get them into it. Then, of course, we're going to have in the main event, like I said, Matt Morgan taking on Cesaro. And that'll be your first show main event. Didn't want much out of that match. It was just Vena doing the... Lance doing the JOB to Vena. We're not gonna fix that in that Renee Young. See, the segments did pretty good. And we got a 78 overall and some increased popularity. Let's hope our superstar popularity went up there too. Alright, before our next show, and our next jump, and our next break, let's see where everybody is in popularity. We'll check on this every show. But let's go down and check on my main character, my main push Veda Scott here, and see what she's been doing popularity-wise, see if she's gained anything. Nope, she's stagnated at 10 so far. There's a title under joke in there somewhere. I know there is. But I'm not going to be the one to use it. Actually, this month, she starts off at 10. She's gained 6. So, we're going to make our next... We're going to do our next break here. And we'll be right back. And once again, we are back. I'm ready to book another show. Wow. Talk about Kobe screwing things up for ECW. Okay, so this will be our, this will be our last show that we're gonna book. Let's make it a good one. We're gonna have the women's championship be defended. It'll be Kimberly taking on Lauren Harris. That should be a good starter match, I think. And everybody that's not being used in the main show will get a segment with The Rock. Well, not everybody, because I still gotta put The Rock in there. Everybody I can fit into one segment usually will do that. And then, of course, since it is a world championship match, it'll be 30 minutes. And it'll be Big Cass taking on Cesaro. I don't do storylines. I just usually just book from the seat of my pants here. But let's see how this goes here. 73, nice start off match. 98. Total of 76, and that'll do it for the booking. Now once this loads, I'm gonna go ahead and say goodbye, and we'll be doing this again probably next week, maybe. We'll see, depends on what else I want to record and all that fun stuff. Alright guys, that is going to wrap it up for this episode of TEW's Revival Series. And until next time, good morning and game on everybody. I'm out. Bye-bye.